This is the brand new FN Reflex. Let's check it out.